friends, I am newly introducing Ashravani of 10th standard from TSWRIS Ragunda. Maths is not just about numbers or calculations, but it is lot more than that. And every day, knowingly or unknowingly, you are just encountered with maths. So you cannot avoid maths in your life. So this topic which we are going to discuss is one such topic which unknowingly we just carry out in our activities. Now let us discuss about the chapter 2 of 10th sets. Okay. Now in your kitchen, have you seen your mother arranging utensils? Yes. How does she arrange the utensils? She keeps all the bowls as one set, all the glasses as one set, all the plates as one set. Right? Yes. Also, in your wardrobe, you arrange all the clothes, all your clothes as one set, all your mother clothes as one set, all your father clothes as one set. Isn't it? Yes. And also, in our day-to-day activities, we may observe all the bunches of keys, a school of fishes, a group of letters, and a pile of books, and a bunch of flowers. Yes. Have you understand about what I am going to say? Yes. We may observe the one thing that can be seen in common is everything is in group or a set. Okay, now let us learn about the definition of a set. A set is a well-defined collection of distinct objects, and the objects in a set are called elements. Sets are written by enclosing between the brackets. Now let us see the example. When we want to write a set of first 5 prime numbers, it can be written as bracket open 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 bracket close. Yes, have you understand how to represent a set? Yes. Now we are going to learn about the types of sets. There are different types of sets. There are empty set, singleton set, finite set, infinite set, equivalent set, universal set, subset, proper subset, super set, proper super set, and power set. There are 12 different types of sets. And now we are going to discuss only 2 types of sets that are empty set and the singleton set. I am going to give a detailed explanation about the empty set or null set. A null set is a set with no element in it. See, for example, C is the set of integers 2 and 3. C is equals to bracket open and bracket close. We can represent as a null set like this. And next we are going to learn about the singleton set. Singleton set contain only one element. Set of, for example, set of all even prime numbers, bracket open 2 and close, S is equals to 2. And the another example is set of months having less than 30 days. What? That is February. Example, A is equals to February. And have you noticed that the set is very important in our day-to-day activities? Have you understand about this set and the types of set and empty set and the singleton set? Okay, thank you for giving this golden opportunity.